Neighbors, friends, family members, and coworkers are often the first ones to know that a personal relationship is abusive. But stopping domestic violence is a big problem. As someone who cares, you can open a conversation. There are experts in the community who can support the individual you are worried about. Your local women's shelter is always a good place to start when you're looking for help. They will have a 24/7 crisis line. They can tell you about the network of services and supports for people experiencing domestic violence that are available in your community. Some organizations will work with people behaving abusively if they want to change. You can ask about that too. We know that people of all genders experience domestic violence. The Neighbors, Friends, and Families website can help you find help. Visit them online. Remember, we are in this together.